all of you, not just to see all of you here, but to know that you are part of a global movement, thousands of places around the world. In thousands of places around the world, young people are coming out to say, it's not enough to have rhetoric, it's not enough to have climate targets. We need radical transformational change, and we did it yesterday. And on a day like this, let me be the first person of authority here to say I apologise. I'm sorry that this crisis has been left to your generation. But your generation does have the ability, the energy, the creativity and the sense of urgency that is necessary to say that we can build a world and an economy that stops lining the pockets of the Koch brothers and the multinationals.